Hello, everybody. Today I am with Zoltan Famous.
Excuse me, this is my channel. Excuse me, this is my channel. Hi.
But today we are doing the Whisper Challenge, and we have his headphones, and we're going to be listening to loud music, and he's going to try to say something to me, and I'm going to have to guess what he says. You probably already know that, but that's okay.
Okay, so what you're gonna need.
Make sure you go to my channel, because in a little bit, me and Zoli are going to be doing another challenge on my channel. Mini Me. 96. I don't think they could hear that.
They could hear it.
Okay.
Okay, so what you're going to need is
phones and a phone.
Sennheiser HD 569.
You don't need Sennheisers to do it.
And then my MP3 player, which is just a Walkman. Okay, let's do this.
Phone and any headphones. You can go on first.
Okay, I'm a little worried about this because I have no idea what's going on. Okay, so. That was loud.
Okay, we're going to start by doing a test run to see if you can hear me. Okay, so we're gonna do the test run. See if you can hear me.
Okay.
Hello. We are shooting a challenge. We're shooting a challenge. We are shooting a challenge.
We are rotten tomato soup.
We are shooting a challenge.
Can I get a Pikamon to catch you?
We are shooting a challenge.
Okay, you have to look at me when I'm doing this.
Okay. We are shooting.
We are shooting a new video.
No, okay. Okay. We are shooting a challenge.
I can't say that on the camera.
What were you gonna
Actually,
say?
I can. We are shooting an asshole.
Okay, take them off.
Take them off?
Yeah. We are shooting a challenge. Got him.
So what I'm gonna tell her is, I have a snake in my boot. Okay, Gina. I have a snake in my boot.
I have a dick in my boot.
I have a snake in my boot.
I have the same boot, but
I have a snake in my boot.
I have the same booties as you.
No! Sorry,
that's what he's saying.
No, it's not. No. A snake in my boot.
Guys, sex in my booty?
This is gonna be a long night. Okay.
Agreed! Okay.
I have a snake in my boot.
I have a lot of ice cream up my booty.
I have a snake in my boot.
Oh!
Give me those. Douche nozzle.
That's so random. Okay.
Tell me what you're gonna say.
What? I know.
Do you like to eat soup?
You are so stupid.
I'm so stupid.
Yep.
She's mean!
No, I'm not. I disappeared.
She's so mean.
I know, right?
Well, you just went right up to that microphone. Right No, stop singing. Oh, we can't put this on. I'm going to tell her.
I like blueberries.
It's time for good times. Okay.
I like blueberries.
Oh, are you okay? I accidentally poked her eye. Let's leave that in there.
No.
Wait, no.
Save me.
It's time for good times.
I like Thai food.
Thai food, not Thai food! Okay.
Food or never?
It's time for good time.
It's time for Tuka time.
No. It's time for good time.
It's time for time.
It's time for good time.
It's time for good time.
There you go. There you go.
You got it. Yay!
She got it. We're both one for one. Now, this is the second. This is the last round.
What, really? We only did 3 rounds.
I know. But it's getting long and I have to edit this.
Wait, how much is it? How long is it?
Because, you know, YouTube terms and services are like this. Okay.
What am I going to say?
Just tell her what they're going to say.
Oh, that was close. Sorry. Twenty-three days till Christmas.
Well, I'd do a challenge with you.
33, I believe. 34, 33. Okay. 33 days till Christmas.
Uh-uh.
33 days till Christmas.
What?
33 more days till Christmas.
One more time.
33 more days till Christmas.
33 more days till Christmas. Hey! Not bad.
That was loud.
Okay.
You're talking really loud.
Oh, I was?
Yeah.
Well, that would make sense because they're noise-canceling headphones.
And they're not noise-canceling.
Yes, they are.
I just heard they are.
Put them back on.
It's on?
They are noise canceling.
Okay. They're being kooksabob?
Okay. I'm going to tell her that it is 8:45 p.m. Data. It's 8:50 p.m.
It's time for the 55th cup.
No! It's 8:50 p.m.
It's time for us to begin. Does it start with it's time? Okay.
It's 8:50 p.m.
It's time for me to become.
There's no time.
What? You're a liar.
I forgot.
What does it start with?
Just it's.
It's what's the second word?
I'm not telling you that. You have to figure that out for yourself. It's 8:50 p.m.
It's for pizza time.
It's 8:50 p.m.
It's time for pizza.
It's 8:50 p.m.
It's time for Bikiki come. Five more tries.
It's 8:50 p.m.
It's time for Bikini Bottom.
It's 8:50 p.m.
It's awesome for bikinis.
It's 8:50 p.m.
It's 8:55 p.m.
No. Oh, you have one more try.
No, two.
One more.
No, I've been counting.
It's 8:50 p.m.
At 8:50 p.m.
One more time. This is it. It's 8:50 p.m.
What?
No, hey.
What?
It's 8:50 p.m.
It's 8:50 p.m. Did I get it?
Yeah, you did. Okay, so.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
Wait, whoa. We have to go into the overtime.
What?
We have to go into flash round.
So as fast as possible.
No. So we do three words each. And the ones who get the words closest wins.
Okay.
Pick three words. Tell them to them.
Christmas. Snow. Presents. Christmas, snow, presents.
Crispy toes nips.
Wait. Okay. Do they need to be in a sentence?
No.
Okay. I have three words. Wait, I'm going to forget.
Toes, nails, armpits.
That was more than three.
Toes, nails, armpits.
Toes, compost, and another one.
Yeah, one more. Toes, nails, and armpits.
No, you only got one try, so I only need one try. Okay. Idiot.
Okay.
So do I need to go to my old ones?
Okay. So, you tell me mine, yours.
Christmas, snow, and presents.
What did I say?
Picket toe presents? I don't know.
Oh, I got presents in there.
Actually, no, you didn't. You didn't get any of them. You got toes.
Oh.
Right, let's play it back.
Crispy toes nips.
If you can do that.
Okay. Your and mine was toes, nails, and armpits.
I got toes!
Yeah, she wins. Zeta wins this challenge. Please go check her out. I'll leave a link in the description. She wins this challenge.
Yay!
So thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, please leave a like, share, and subscribe. Subscribe to her channel, Mini Me. 96 Famous. Go check her out.
Mini Me 96 Space Famous.
No. They'll know. Just put a space. Don't actually put in space. Okay, so sorry about that. Zeta did something stupid because that's what she is. I'm just kidding. Okay, so go subscribe to her channel. And as always,
we'll see you in the news in the next video. Peace.